Although Jesus Christ has affected the entire history of the world through certainly the ADs, there are some who question the most basic information about his life. For example, in this day and age, there are many who doubt if Christ even claimed that he was God. One who has a basic knowledge of Christian apologetics will easily be able to refute this claim. However, many are not. The first stage in arguing that Christ actually claimed that he was God is saying that Jesus was either God or he wasn't. If he wasn't God, he either believed the statement or he didn't. If he did believe that he was God, he therefore was either insane or actually God. If, however, he did not believe the statement, Christ was a liar. There are no other alternatives if he was either a liar, insane, or actually God. Now, the first point is clarified. One is now compelled to choose between the options to find the truth. First of all, was Jesus a liar? This is impossible to believe for several reasons. The first and perhaps strongest is that nobody dies for a lie. Christ was killed because he blatantly claimed that he was God and refused to retract the statement, saying to those who asked him if his claims were true that, quote, "you have said so." The fact that Christ died for his statement shows that he did truly believe that he was God. That leaves two other options. He was either insane or he was God. Again, it is impossible to believe that Jesus was insane. Why is this? For a start, because everyone took his claims very seriously. Why would anyone grow extremely upset that a lunatic was running around telling people that he was God? If he was insane to the extent that he thought he was a god, he would gain no followers, no support, and no power. This isn't the same as in the example of Adolf Hitler. Adolf Hitler did gain some power, and he did gain many supporters, but for the most part, that has all died away. Jesus Christ's supporters still follow him 2,000 years later. The high priests would not fear Jesus Christ, neither would Pilate or Herod. Jesus would merely have been a madman that no one would think of killing. But as historians and sources other than Gospels tell us, this was not the case. Therefore, Jesus could not have been insane. Everyone in a position of power felt threatened by Jesus. They had him scourged, put to death, and buried in a sealed tomb. After his resurrection, however, they were unable to produce his body to refute the claims of his disciples and followers that said that he had risen from the dead. Christ performed many works that could not possibly be explained through anything but supernatural power, the power coming from God. The options have been explored, and one is left with only one viable option if his mind is open to it, and this is that Jesus Christ was actually who he claimed to be, the Son of God.